So cauliflower, you plant it in the ground and it grows, and then you have this little like white substance that grows and you can steam it. Oh, you're probably talking about the ears.
Cauliflower ear.
In the hand fighting, you're getting hit in the ears a decent amount, and then
you constantly are banging your head against your opponents or driving in shots.
My ear exploded on the mat, it was blood everywhere.
And it's the friction that opens up little pockets, and then blood fills those pockets.
And so your cartilage essentially like explodes into little bits of cauliflower.
And if you don't take time off the mat, like most wrestlers don't do, then it will harden up and now it's just hard cartilage.
So that this is what you see, this ugly ear.
Well, at the time it hurt, but I just remember thinking, that's it, I'm officially a wrestler, I have cauliflower ear. This is so cool.